afternoon to Sir Madam. Myself is Sushmita from BCom Pioneer. Here my teammates T. Bhavani, Face Teacher. We all are gathered here under the path of Jikyasa. Here we are going to explain our project under the title of Simple and Funny Mistakes in English, usually done by the people of our locality. English is a global language. It is most widely spoken language in the world. We can't imagine the world without English. Every year many words from various languages are included in English. Almost all the languages are influenced by English. Proficiency in English leads to more job opportunities. There is more demand for English medium in both the Telugu states. At the point of time, in order to acquire better communication skills in English, we all are must aware of our mistakes that we do in our day-to-day life, neither spoken or written. Otherwise, we cannot sustain in this world of competition. Hence, we have undertaken this project. Very common mistakes. Our project deals with very common mistakes usually done by unknowingly. We all are ignorant and never bother about them. Some of us are unaware about them and need not to be corrected. Some of us even don't know that they are the mistake and need to be corrected. Sometimes they create fun, but sometimes it creates embarrassing and leads to misunderstanding. Unless we reduce our mistakes, we cannot improve our communication skills. Next topic will be explained by T. Bhavan.
These are the objectives of the project: to get general idea on the common mistake in English, to get overall idea and grip about the mistakes which we are while we are speaking or writing. It helps us to find out the mistakes commonly done by us in a day-to-day conversation. To make the learners aware their mistakes, to make the learners and get full knowledge about their mistakes and motivate them to correct their mistakes. To enable the learner to use the proper vocabulary in a correct way. To provide and encourage the learners to use proper vocabulary. And also we can learn vocabulary by reading English newspaper, reading books, etc. And also we get good knowledge in English. To know the importance of spelling and proper punctuation. To make the learners more aware about their spellings and punctuation marks, etc. Methodology adapted, data collection and analysis method. We visit some places of our town and collected some wrongly typed names and manners and some telephonic conversation in spoken mistakes in English. Mistakes are divided into two types, spoken and written. Again, written is divided into three types, wrong spelling, wrong punctuation, dictation. Next topic will be concluded, my friend.
After study on this project, we find some suggestions and recommendations to reduce the mistakes in spoken English and written English. And these are the suggestions and recommendations. To follow English newspaper regularly. People must read the newspaper regularly to learn vocabulary and new idioms and phrases. And next, to follow OALD to know standard spelling and pronunciation. OALD means Oxford Advanced Learning Dictionary. It will improve our spelling mistakes. It will correct our spelling mistakes and pronunciation. To make utilize the social media platforms such as WhatsApp, Facebook, YouTube. Learners should utilize the social media to communicate with our native peoples. And in conclusion, to err is human, to forgive even. There is no person in the world without doing any mistakes. It is a natural thing of human being. People should not feel guilty while making mistakes and should not feel shame. Realization is important and people should accept them. If any mistakes done, people should reference any books or any materials.